Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Pirates of the Caribbean. With me, TapersCrazy, where our last left off, we picked up a few quests, a escort quest which had just dropped off, a cargo quest which is over on São Jorge. We picked up this quest to help this pirate, which is blocking my fast travel. I also sorted through some of my officer's gear and started thinking about building up my fleet, so I bought a boatswain as well. Well, hired one, not bought one. Some admin stuff before I continue this episode. Because I realise I keep forgetting these people that suggest me things, names, and I feel so horrible. But anyway, Matheus, last episode I mentioned about the Portuguese flag and better ships I'm working with governors. That was Matheus that mentioned that in one of the episodes. Also got a lot of comments from New World Gaming and a few from Raz Vancherita and Sir Gabak. So apologies if I've got any of your names wrong or mispronounced them, but I just wanted to give you guys shouts out for being very helpful with some of your comments. I really, really appreciate it. So can I sell all loot to these guys? Items. Do they not buy these sapphires? 5,000. I don't need these sapphires. I don't need this stuff. Oh, yeah. Take all this. Take it! Take it all! Well, should I find out that I need all this stuff eventually? Right, okay, perfect. Is there any maps here that's going to be useful? Cosmo, Antigua, Cuba. I pretty much know my way around anyway, so it's not that big of an issue. Items, books. Do you have any books that I can buy? Books! I love books! I love that little bit from, like, if any of you ever watched Rock, Paper, Mario, it's normally hovering around my suggested, like, recommended. I recommend you go watch Rock, Paper, Mario's LPs, because he's really, I enjoy his LPs, but, like, in his Paper Mario LP, like, he just put on, like, the perfect Toad voice, mimicking, Spittable Infinitive, for a Toad that loves books! I don't know, every time I hear it, I laugh. And that every time I see the word book, that's all I think of. I don't know. It's just awesome. And I just find it strange how, like, things get stuck in your head like that. Anyway, let's just continue on this episode. Because one thing, I want to get rid of that freaking pirate that was blocking my fast travel. But first things first, I want to go to the jungle. And see if I can fight my way to the sunken ship. I don't know if this looks familiar. I don't know if I can though. Okay, there's all those guys. I don't know if I can though, 'cause I don't want my crew to get killed. If my crew are gonna get killed by this quest, I'm not going to do it because I want them to be alive. I want to put all my eggs in these guys and protect them, as opposed to just using them as throwaway follow-arounds, I guess. Waterfall, yes, that's what I'm after. Okay, perfect. Since that's flashing, that means target practice. So let's quick save. Get my sword out. And then walk around, see if there's anyone around here. Fancy wandering around outside the town walls as pirates and stuff. I don't know, that just seems strange to me. And that pirate better not die either, because that would be sucky. Is anyone around here, or is it just those three miscreants? Just these three. Yo, you with a hat! Time to get wrecked, son. Yeah, I'm coming for you. Yeah, you can't kill us all, mate. There we go. Right, perfect. I should probably let my gun reload really quickly, but put this away because, like, there's a little cave behind this waterfall. But I'm going to quick save before I go in there because, like I said, I don't want my crew getting killed by this sort of quest. So let's get stuck in. I'm not going to go in with my sword drawn in case I need to maneuver around my crew. In case they all spawn in front of me and get slaughtered. Okay. Oh god, they're pushing me into them, guys. You're gonna get me killed, you jerks. Guys, we stop pushing me into this lot. What are they doing? Absolute penises. Absolute penis. Look at him, he's just stood there without his sword drawn, like, yeah, I'm helping. Absolute bunch of freaking idiots. That's the problem with it being in a cavern. Okay, let me just quickly load. F6, man. Useful. Oh, God, I don't know. It's just like the frustrating thing, I think. One of the frustrating things about this game is I'm level 26 now, and it just feels like a lot of things can kill me still, you know? I'm like, I don't know. I just think it's some strange balancing issue. Like, I've sunk so many hours into this particular save file, and it's like, what have I got to show for it? Because I'm still getting rinsed by everything. Unless I'm doing something wrong. Which I might be, for all I know. Let's just try this again. Okay. Guys, can you move? Okay, this is a better position because all my crew can help as well.
How about the nade?
Okay, there we go. That's more like it. That's what I was hoping for. What sort of gear did we get from that particular lot? Inventory. No, they're not dropping many Kyrises, I've noticed, which is a bit annoying. More shulk up falchions, which is very strange. Let me just hit quick save. Not F6, because I will freaking kill. What on earth is that? Looks like a missing texture of some kind. Is there any loot in here that I can pick up? That's definitely got to be some missing texture or something. Okay, what's the way out? That looks like a way out, but this looks like a way out as well. Get out the way. Just stand there, man. Is this a way out? Sure, you can open doors with your weapon drawn. Okay, fine. Let's go ashore. Well, there's a lot of people here that I'm not really sure I want to deal with. Hopefully my crew can help out. Hey, donut. Oh, who was that behind me? Oh, I thought he was on my side for penis. Ugh. Okay, I'm not even going to bother with that. Oh, God, you got saved by this damsel in distress. Or this certain barmaid that looks like an angel. So there was someone behind me. No wonder I was getting slaughtered. God, you always need to keep an eye on what's going on around you, don't you? Oh, that's so annoying. Did they just run around me, or was they already behind me? Stupid freaking coaster. I don't know if anyone has this problem where coasters stick to the bottom of your cups and then drops in random places. Because I do. Okay, get back to where you was. Jerk. Right, now that that's done. Let's see about... Well, I was running around with a sword drawn, but it saved my sword wasn't drawn. Okay, game. Right, okay. Once through... Let's try again. Once more with feeling. I get a feeling that means there's someone over here. Just a good thing. There was! And I assume he came and attacked me once I triggered those lot. Okay. You freaking jerk! Yeah, two can't play the shooting game, pal. Right, and you can... Guys, you're gonna get us all killed! Idiot! Look, they're just standing in front of me! Move! I wanna kill things too! Whatever, I'll just let these guys... Freaking... I don't know, this is so annoying! How would just... Stand in front of you and don't move. I know you're trying to protect me and everything, but come on. Right, and we've still got flashing red, which means there's going to be someone in the ship, I would presume. Perhaps it's not been triggered. Yeah, that's right. Just stand there, you ding dongs. Like, I don't know. It's just so freaking weird, isn't it? How sometimes they decide to move, sometimes they don't. You! Yeah, you're a lot of help, aren't you? Jerk. I wish you... What is it with this guy? Takes my freaking fast travel. And then doesn't help me in the slightest. So annoying. Right, what's in here? You found a silver treasure. Take. Okay. What does it mean by found a silver treasure? Guys, if you could all please move... You just not look at them. Isn't that a way where I can make them stand there, right? Okay, what was that quest then? Quest book. Hard labors, deliver carriers out of Georgia, side quest rescue people, blood crew. Caribbean. Space tower. Some of them, is it? Oh, let me press down, man. I'm not sure what it is. It's like ever since I picked up that pirate, strange things have been happening. Like, the interface has been breaking and stuff. Cyclist, Artois Voici. Right, okay. Right, Artois is telling the truth. Believe I can get about 50,000 for this silver. Okay. Is that my inventory now? I mean, 50,000 is not that much, is it? I've had more. That's, I mean, items, isn't it? Items. Silver. Or did it just, I think it just straight put 50,000 gold pieces in my, I assume that's what it just put straight 50,000 straight in there. Alright, okay. And since I can't fast travel, if I ever come through here, and this cave is filled with arseholes again, I'm gonna go mental, because this pipe's just crippled my movement. I need to get him off my books as quick as possible. Of course, right, I'm leaving. No, I can't because he's in the way. Right, I'm leaving. Oh, for goodness sake. I want to save. Oh, I can't save. Right, okay. Use item, healing potion. Let's go back in here. God, this is so frustrating. I could just fast travel to the frigging Dark Saber if I could, if I wanted to, but... No, we're all gonna get killed, aren't we? And there's nothing I can do because I can't push my way through. This is all your fault, you freaking jerk. Oh... Right, come on and kill me, you freaking idiots. No, I'm not. Right, what I'm going to do is, because this has been a huge waste of time, okay? I'm going to leave this quest. I'm going to go back to a previous save and then go drop this pirate off. Because I'm so annoyed that it's removed my ability to fast travel. I'm so annoyed by it. What an absolute silly glitch. I don't know. It's just frustration, I guess. Oh, come on. Right, okay. So there you go. You've seen things that happen once you pick up this jerk. God, I can't wait to freaking... Can't I just kill him myself? I don't even want to help him anymore. He's just a frustrating mess. No? Is he mortal? Okay, right, whatever. Let's load. I'm not having my crew slaughtered just because this guy wants to steal my fast travel. It's not happening. I'm sorry. It's just not.
In this episode, TapersCrazy gets angry at glitches.
I'm sorry. I seem so angry. I'm just... It's just I hate seeing all my hard work getting squandered by something silly. Okay, so we are dropping that cargo quest off and we are going straight to Cuba. I don't even care. I don't even care if it gives me a piracy status. It was a silly mistake picking up that quest and I shouldn't have done it. Which is the thing, I am aware that this mod pack has lots of new quests in it, okay? Lots of developed by the actual people that made the mod pack quests. But every time I've tried to... this is the second one that I've tried to accept now. The second bespoke one to this particular mod pack. And this is the second one that's glitched out the game. Like, the first one, it strands you in... The first one, which was the Apothecary quest, where you've got to go and do some stuff for Apothecary in Spacetown or Bridgetown. That quest stranded me in Bridgetown. I couldn't do absolutely anything. So I had to reload the game there at a certain point, which made me waste about an hour of my time. And now this particular quest has made me waste about 30 minutes of my time, because A, I can't fast travel, and B, I've essentially just had a 15 minute chunk of an episode wasted by that cave there. And you're like owning yourself, well, why don't you just cut it out? And that's because, like, it's a learning curve for me. I want to showcase the entirety of the game, and don't get me wrong, I love this game, but this mod pack so far has been absolutely fantastic, but I don't want to shy away from the flaws of it either, and I want to show the reaction of me being frustrated at it, just so you know how I react to these sorts of issues. And I don't know, I just think it's better off leaving it in, just so you guys don't fall into that trap as well, I guess. Although, like, most of the people that probably watch this series, like, not only come from a background of aware of the game and they've been playing it for a long time, and they're not as shit as me at this game, so maybe that's just all just hot air coming out of the back of my throat, but it is what it is. That's how I feel about it, and I don't know. Some people might just say I'm lazy editing and I just don't want to cut it out, which is probably true to an extent, but it is what it is. Like, I didn't cut out for Mephisto, me getting thrashed by Mephisto either, because I want to leave in the fails, you know? That's part of an LP. I'm not an LP channel which cuts everything out to make it look perfect. I'd rather showcase failures as well, so... Right, where are we going? Map. La Granada. Then... Freaking Cuba's in the ass end of nowhere. Whatever. Okay. I'll cut back to you once I get over there. Guys, I think the game heard me bitching. It threw a storm right between the islands. Like, in the smallest place between the islands, it threw a storm. Like, nope, you've been getting angry, so you're going to get a storm in your face. Should be a jerk. Right. Sail to South Georgia. And we'll go to port. And I'll cut back to you once I get to the store. Because you don't really want to see me wandering around, do you? Or do you? I don't know. Okay. I guess I could go to the shop to buy some... Oh, it's so annoying. Once you get used to fast travel and then it's suddenly taken off, you're just like, nah! You know, like, during VLP, I've made a big song and dance about, hey, when during a game like this, you should walk everywhere because it makes you enjoy the rest of the world. Not if it kills your entire crew. Okay, right. Star, where are you? Here. Okay. You! Take your freaking cargo. Okay, you Got. I don't need cargo. No. You've got. Looking for a good deal of personal items. Items. Any books? Books! After all this stuff. What's this do? No. Joe's doubloon! Joe's double your doubloons! Okay, two grappling. No decent books. Okay, whatever. It is what it is. And now, I'm going to sail to Cuba. Okay, what's my level now? You can't save now. What do you mean I can't save now? It's a fort game. Don't be freaking me out like that. Jesus. What level am I? I'm level 25 now. Perfect. Did I not sort your abilities out? Of course it didn't do all this stuff, did it? I didn't have all this stuff saved. You're fine. Whatever. You're fine. Abilities show available perks. Basic defense. Don't know why you didn't have that. Okay. You. Advanced defense. Perks. Right, okay. And that is where I'm going to end it because I'm out of time and apparently out of patience with this guy for today. So I apologize for the frustrating, I guess, kind of waste of time. But I showed you that cavern quest and I showed you how it's done. And I will go back and complete it at some point future on in the LP. Probably after I've dealt with this guy and dropped him off. So, yeah. Thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe if you're on YouTube. Upvote, comment, follow if you're on VidMe, and I'll see you all in the next video.